This question we have to find the torque produced when the square plate is rotated about any of the diagonal axes with a given